If you like ridiculously good salads, you've got to give this a try. It's got a garlicky chipotle lime dressing that is out of this world. First, we're going to chop some lettuce and arugula for the base. Take your time to finely chop these so that you can get a little bit of everything in each bite. Add Persian cucumber, edamame, scallions, and some fresh herbs. I use cilantro, mint, and basil. Top it with toasted almonds and then cover it with a homemade dressing. Full recipes in the caption. Check it out.